on behalf of the priests, the sisters, the deacons, the brothers, and all the faithful of the Diocese of Laredo, extend to the family, the Anno family, our sincerest condolences and our peace, that that faith that you hold, your brother held so dear, may remain with you and give you comfort. To Monsignor Kinnaman, to the priests of the Diocese of Corpus Christi, we extend our welcome again to this area, and we thank you for your presence here with us for the Mass of Resurrection.